What do we have here then?
This is very strange. A Cyberman.
Yes?
Oh, snap.
I do not know what that means, but I will snap you in half.
Oh, how original.
Now I must delete you.
Why? Also, what happened to upgrading?
I was released from the voice to kill Agent Nick.
By who?
Information unknown.
Is that the best you can do, you useless cyborg?
I was not given a name, only told that I had to kill you in order to get this planet and all the humans, except those part of their organizations.
Organizations?
Affirmative.
Right.
If we refused, they would destroy us.
I see.
So now I must kill you?
Yes, I was afraid you'd get back to that. Well, I know how to escape you.
And what is that?
By running away!
Yes, that is compatible for humans. This human has left his doors open even though he knows I can easily come inside and kill him. He is illogical. I thought this human had a table and chairs. Must be part of this redecorating thing his Earth Agency is doing, that I heard about. These humans are strange. Alright, let's go kill this one.
Where's that gun?
It will not work. It is incompatible.
Ah, who?
Such a word has no meaning to me.
That's alright. I don't understand it myself.
Now I must kill you.
You know, you're not the first person to say that. There was a guy here like an hour ago, and he said he was going to do it, and, well, let's just say, failed. So, yeah, and he wasn't the first person to say that either, so, yeah, I've dealt with people like you.
I shall be successful in killing you.
Yeah, good luck with that.
I do not understand what that means.
Never mind.
That is designated as cheating!
I don't don't usually resort to running, but with the exception of my sonic screwdriver, I don't have any weapons or gadgets, so I don't know how I'm going to defeat this Cyberman. Wait. If I can get him out of my room, I might just be able to get back in and open the void. Of course, he'd have to come back in too in order for the plan to work, but then I can suck him back into the void, so... yeah. He's probably on his way down already, so I could just try to avoid him and... yeah, get into the room, open void, suck him back in. Once he gets back as well, so... okay, that's a good plan. Just have to see what happens. Oh no, not again. Good at all. I take it that you were responsible for opening the void and let these guys out?
Correct. Now you shall die. What is happening?
Oh, you know, just escaping.
Stop!
Nah, can't stop, sorry, bye!
General President.
Ah, Agent Nick.
Hi, General, look, sorry, this isn't a good time.
Oh, really?
I'm being chased by Cybermen!
Okay, I'll call back another time.
Okay, see you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Where did my tea get to?
Thank you.
At last, Aiden, you shall now die. Doesn't really enjoy sonicking as much as the do one. There we go. All deadlock sealed. Triple deadlocked. Should hold them for a long time. Not indefinitely, but for a long time. Void will cause any more problems. For now at least. Extra setting of deadlock seal. Shouldn't be much of a problem from now on. The same cannot be said for these organizations, whoever they are.
So, how did your organization's plan to kill Agent Nick go?
Well, number one, we,
failed, by any chance?
Yes.
Just be glad that you do not work for me. Otherwise, you would be shark food by now. It is clear that not one of your organizations can perform on your own, and that you need further organization support. Go now. You may leave.
Very well, number one.
Hydra's plan to kill Agent Nick and gain access to the Void has failed, as has Moriarty's. It is time that we all get together to organize a way to kill the bastard Agent Nick.
Tomorrow, we organize a meeting with the heads of all our allied organizations to see if we can come up with a way to kill that little shit and gain access to the void once and for all.
As you wish, number one.
Soon, Agent Nick, you shall be history.
Resurrector. Yes, Mastermind? We have work to do.
Yes, sir, Mr. Mastermind.
Don't forget to click below to subscribe to the official Nicholas Payne YouTube channel.